Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
The gate.
Yeah.
killing to be done, Ranger.
Kill every man, and then we get the loot.
Just look at him. You got any last screams?
Warchief, be on your guard!
You're not fighting me!
You betrayed us!
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people. You belong to the Witch King.
service.
I will have no answer for you.
Let us find!
Name him today.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The Light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger! Move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not from my hand. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the Light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
Overwhelm her.
Thank you.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Carnon, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors. Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
He's fighting in the pit today. That Olog's an absolute terror.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
He'll knock off early and take in a fight at the pit, if I'm lucky.
Today. Cannibal.
No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring. Sauron, we must first dominate his forces.
Any more seas like Minas Ithil in the cock? Yes, you drill right down from his own whole stinking wall. Better get these basic moves right. Too slow!
I gave you sight, Gravewalker. Is this the best you can do? Have I chosen poorly?
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord.
Oi! What is wrong with you? Whose side are you on here? Because if you can't get it right on the battlefield, you're only hoping that this
ain't a difficult thing to master in fighting!
You're a Nordic! Now act like...
Right! We run it yet again!
You'll fight on, and then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city, too.
He will serve us well.
You want more?
Pure peace.
Put your backs into it, you maggot. You'll not be conquering the rest of Gondor with a weak arm. Globs, better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to sacking things.
Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring.
Plenty more seas like Minas Ithil to conquer. Get
the ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Yeah. Calves, better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to Sacking City.
Let us test our warriors.
Hold still.
What did I ever do to you?
Also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve.